New this morning, the effort to clean up the Chesapeake Bay continues, and a major focus by government agencies has been on pollution from agriculture, particularly in Lancaster County. And with so many farms in the county run by the Amish, and increased efforts now underway to help plain farmers make the necessary changes to help water quality. This morning, News 8's Jere Gish has a look at an Amish farm that officials hope will be an example for others.
At first glance, Benuel Zook's farm near Narvon may look like any other Amish farmland in Lancaster County. But over the past year, there have been major changes here.
This is a grassed waterway.
With the help of Dennis Eby from the Lancaster County Conservation Bureau, Zook has made environmental upgrades all around his farm. Curbing near the barn keeps dirty water contained. Crops are contoured to fit the landscape. And the grass waterway now naturally funnels rainwater.
This carries the excess water when there's a, you know, big rain event.
But perhaps the most important project is right here, near a stream that runs through Zook's land.
On this area of the farm, they put up a fence like this one. That's going to keep cows out of that stream down below. And they also planted a lot of trees like this. When they mature, this area is going to be like a forest.
Keeping livestock out of the stream helps water quality. And it's this project that helped Benuel qualify for a program through the Chesapeake Bay Foundation that helped pay for the upgrades.
We're trying to bring farmers the resources that they need and want to put in the conservation that will get us to the clean water that our society needs and wants.
Conservation has become a hot topic in the Plain community after the Environmental Protection Agency made surprise visits to some Lancaster County Amish farms last fall. A collection of state and federal agencies are now trying to work with Amish farmers who, in the past, have been hesitant to accept government help. That could be changing.
But we find them being great adopters today. So they are moving on this thing. They want to go fishing again. They want to see those streams be the streams that they remembered from their youth.
Benuel Zook is one of the first Plain farmers to benefit from the buffer bonus program. Environmentalists hope he's far from the last.
What happens here in Lancaster County will not stay in Lancaster County. Many farmers will take a look to see what's going on in Lancaster, and then it'll have ripple effects.
Jere Gish, News 8.
And the Chesapeake Bay Foundation would like to sign up 50 Amish farms for the buffer bonus program. They have over $1 million in assistance to offer. Officials are also considering expanding the buffer bonus to non-Amish farms as well. And we have more on the cleanup efforts for the Chesapeake Bay in Jerry's Troubled Water series on our website, WGAL.com.